here, the tournament making steady progress towards its knockout phase. We'll be ready to go once the final checks are carried out. We have a hugely expectant crowd here. We just hope that the game lives up to the atmosphere. And we have in front of us this gloriously untidy challenge. Free kick given.
I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty box.
In comes the cross. Up to meet it! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be. He's made sure that that won't get through. Tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Tackle. Little doubt, that is a foul. And that looks like a final warning. Still no card. Played into space out wide. Rodriguez. It's a decent goal. He's gone for it! They've scored! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
So we have our breakthrough.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Aimed long and direct. Oh, that's a foul and the whistle's gone. Repelled. Over to the left. There's no flag. He's left his man. Going for goal. Really well taken goal. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, the penalty box usually is the place where you get least time on the ball, and yet they were able to exchange passes before an unchecked finish, and, I mean, to be honest with you, that should open up an inquest.
And we've reached half-time. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break may influence a change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
A half of massive entertainment and excitement, a two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. No changes at the interval from either side. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Ball's gone out of play. some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change. Ajax keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Just brushed off the ball there. To shoot, they are rampant, and the lead is three. It is surely done.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter, quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning breakaway.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. Irresistible force today.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Has a swing at it. He has done it. Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how many. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
It's become a case of men against boys.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Well positioned to make that interception. And it goes looking. Forward it goes. Bierschot is lifting it over.
Well, decisiveness has deserted them, Peter. They need precision, and it's sadly absent.
Cuts it out. He's made certain that won't get through. Out to the left it goes. Oh, good interception. Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. That's been won straight back. Aimed long and direct. Sees it out of harm's way. The final whistle.
Tactical approach and industry was superb.